It's important to have your tab welded in a position that clears the approaching tooth but strikes the furthest forward tooth. So that as it comes around and advances, it misses, but it strikes just the one tooth. Adjusting the tension is done with this set screw and the nut. You back off the nut. And adjust the set screw in to the desired tension. Then retighten the nut.
Looks like a nicer cut too.
Yeah. I usually only go 5 thou's, like a